Fish like tuna, salmon are packed with omega-3s and proteins. Great for your brain, right? But wait a minute. Human industrial activities have released a large amount of mercury in the atmosphere, which settles in water bodies and oceans, and later it gets converted into methylmercury by microbes. This toxic compound is also found in tuna we eat. Well, eating big fish with methylmercury, a neurotoxin, is linked to developmental issues, especially dangerous for pregnant women and kids, as this neurotoxin crosses the placenta and even the blood-brain barriers. So yeah, not exactly the side dish you want with dinner. So now scientists may have cracked the code. They have engineered a common gut bacteria to act as a mercury bouncer in our digestive system. They engineered this bacteria with two special genes from mercury-resistant bacteria, which gives the bacteria the power to break down methylmercury into a safer, non-toxic form. So when mice were fed with this engineered strain along with the mercury-rich tuna diet, the results were stunning. So mercury levels dropped dramatically in their colon, blood, and even in the brains. In pregnant mice, the bacteria protected both mom and baby, even reversing the harmful gene activity in fetal brains caused by mercury exposure. So with the idea of gut-brain connection, if we can make a probiotic supplement that detoxifies our gut before mercury enters bloodstream, and finally we can eat fish, skip the toxins. As sometimes the best detox doesn't happen in the liver, it starts in the gut. So yeah, if you like inspiring science and stories, follow for more.